having a little issue with the fuel pump on my mower. She's a little old. Still works well. And you can see the fuel pump is a little wet. Spurting fuel out that hole. Thinks you're getting a little air bound. Makes her hesitate. We'll swap that out. And see how she runs. Today, changing the fuel pump on my walker mower. Gonna need a 10 millimeter
on my ratchet and a pair of needle nose for the fuel lines.
Fuel pump's easy to get to on this mower. It's right on the side here. You can see the two 10 millimeter bolts and the hose clamps on the fuel lines. There's three hoses on this fuel pump, one on each side and one on the back. The engine on this machine is a Kawasaki FH430V, 15 horsepower.
Yep.
One more hose in the back. Take that off once I get this bolt out. Right here. So I got a new fuel pump. Fuel pump number 7-08024. Thank you for the knife, Anthony. Nice knife. All right. So, back on the back there. Started. And back on there. That one back on there. Back up, see how she runs. Okay, so I got the fuel pump changed out. There's only about
16th of a tank of fuel in there, so it'll be a good test to see if this fuel pump is working.
And I don't know if you can see it or not, but the fuel level in the fuel tank is only up about an inch, so it's at the very bottom.
The old fuel pump just can't pull the fuel that well when it gets below half a tank. This mower always starts real easy, usually on the first or second pull, even though it's a big engine. Turn the key to run, put it down to choke. Needs a little carburetor cleaning, but besides that, it's working much better. Love that mower, does a great job. After fixing the fuel pump, mowed the front yard, no issues. Even hung up a new flag today.